Dollar Swiss Technical Analysis, September 13th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar Swiss pair remained above the 200-day moving average, as you can see on the chart on Monday, even though we have seen a slowdown over the last couple sessions, with a massive move on the announcement that the Swiss National Bank was going to start trying to weaken its currency. It's not a big surprise that after this massive 1,000 pips over the last couple of days, that we are starting to see a little bit of a slowdown in this pair. What we're currently waiting for is some type of pullback in this area here, 85 or so to 83, which would coincide roughly with the 200-day moving average. If we can find some support, we think that this could be a great buying opportunity for the longer term and would be willing to do it on any supportive daily candle. We won't short this pair because, quite frankly, we just don't feel like fighting the Swiss National Bank at this point.